Well, Iraqi Kurdish President Masoud Barzani has now rejected an appeal by the U.S. to postpone the referendum on independence from Baghdad. Speaking at a rally, Barzani says that the Kurdish Parliament and the people have made their decision. The vote on the referendum, which has been dismissed by Baghdad as illegal and destabilizing, is set to be held September the 25th. Meanwhile, Iraq's Prime Minister says that his military is prepared to intervene if the vote results in violence.
جیانکا آرزومندانه یا پیک و ما اختیار کرد یا بغداد وقت وان او قبول نکر لازم قبول کن پادبین جیرانت کدو مادم شراکت قبول نکن امیش خدمتکاری قبول نکن بهانه تا تا گرتن به وقت بحث رفراندوم بیتا کرن او بریارا شخصا که یا حزبه که یا چند حزبایا او معلوم بود اما نبر یارا شخصا کیا نبر یارا حزب کیا و دو حزب و سه حزبایا اما بر یارا گل کردستانه